Hello guys, a ship is about to sink. The captain and the crew member have to make an important decision. Important decision about the escaping plan. And this important decision have to made with a calm mind. Because we have to meet the consequences for the every decision we make. Today, if you're facing problems or if you're facing the failure or if you're struggling with some situation, don't stress out. Be relaxed and think and decide what to do next. Guys, and always remember this verse, the book of Sam chapter 46 verse 10 says that be still and know that I am God. And this verse is the key point for all your problems, to tackle all your problems. Stay relaxed and be calm and decide what to do next. Because calmness is the way that we are showing that we trust God in every problem. Have a nice day. God bless you.